All right, picking up the career of Edward McIntosh in November 20th, 1861. First thing is, how do I recruit another regiment? Add new unit. You cannot recruit more units as your command limit is reached. You are currently commanding 4 of 4 units. Okay, well, okay. Well, they're New York, so they're not going to get the green and brown uniforms that my Buckeyes get. And that's U.S. artillery, so I'll leave them alone. The Hall rifle has a range of 400. Its accuracy is very good, so I don't want to change. That if I can't get into something better. And in fact, I'd like to go with the Hall rifle for the units that don't have it. Can you get Hall rifle? No, you cannot get Hall rifles. Never mind. All right, so the brigade, ooh, we're small. Ooh. Ooh. Four days till I get more leadership, and nothing else I can do. Oh, I lost my other guys because I got promoted. Okay, so all these guys are good. And I have lots of prestige, so I'm going to take John Gibbon. Quartermaster. Well, they all got 1 star. Subsistence. I need another horse because they keep getting shot. I can't get that. That requires a core. The wild horse and the race horse. Get a wild horse. I don't know if I like the long coat or the short coat. Although, I actually want to be like Grant and have a private's uniform with my shoulder straps sewed onto it. But they don't. That's not an option. Alright, is there anything silly? That's division command. Division command. Okay, so there's no actions I can do. My headquarters is full. We can. Start the clock. I'm a brigadier general. And I had to buy a new horse, don't forget that. And I want to watch. I want to watch my brigade size. 1615. I think that's up a little bit from where we just looked at. It won't let me do that. Okay. We're going up a little bit. I gotta make friends with Lieutenant Colonel Sherman. This is getting bad. I got a new companion. Now let me. He's like a ghost, you'll never know. He's around before you're hit. This partisan likes to roam and raid freely around the countryside, invoking fear among the enemies. Recently has joined your unit with his band of guerrilla fighters, guiding you on how to deceive your enemies, and among other things. He is a master of deception. His presence increases your cunning. Is our unit running away? Planning with SAF, consult companions, military studies. 15 days. We haven't went very far, have we? Alright. We're paused. Okay. I don't need to rest for that much. I can't increase it. Okay. Done anything that okay, we're marching. Okay, never mind. We're not marching, we're running like scalded dogs. No control over those. Seventeen, we're going up. Now he already has the best artillery he can get. Go, Joe. His name was Joseph Mansfield. Joseph K.F. Mansfield. Killed 2 days after he got his corps at Antietam. When the CSA Merrimack, or the Virginia, depending upon what you want to call it, forced a Union ship to surrender, his soldiers stopped shooting at the Confederates, and they said, well, the ship surrendered. He goes, I know the ship surrendered, but we haven't. Keep firing. We lost. I can't help you, Sherman. I'll transfer you to someplace else if I could, you know. Four days. There has to be a reconcile thing. That's what I want. We'll do that one in 4 days. Well, I'll just make friends with I can't. Why can't I do that? Consult subordinates. Take some time from There we go. How long is that gonna take? 12 days to make friends, I hope. We should make it the 27th or 28th. How come my division's not moving? Or am I in the wrong division again? No, we're the first division. While the inglorious partisan accompanying you is the most cunning guerrilla fighter you've ever known, his warfighting methods are not always acceptable. This time he has decided to conduct his raids without any orders from you. Soon local population and newspapers tell how surrendered enemy soldiers and civilians... Whoops. Well, I guess he's being bad. Okay, looks like our division. Okay. Your unit is engaged in a siege combat near Stone Bridge. Click on a unit symbol to open the battle statistics. You may also opt to support an assault in a council of war. I don't think I've had a green readiness. Alright, let's see if we made friends with, two more days. I don't know why we're even moving. It wasn't that hard to say sorry, was it not? With this simple word, many of the issues you had with your fellow officers have disappeared, and you get along much better, at least for now. increases administration by 10. Increases cunning by 10. Increases initiative. Days. Ah, damn it, I just did that. You're still mad at me. No. Well, the brigade's getting bigger. What's this? You have been joined by a famous patriot known by all. He has been fighting for America, and you can imagine him carrying the flag into the breach in slow motion. Or shouting freedom in slow motion. He inspires everyone around him, and having him accompany you to battle will surely motivate the men. He has the ability to inspire even the most cynical and worldly non-commissioned officer in your unit. His presence increases your leadership. How do I pick a companion to study with? Alright, that's it. We got it. We got 3 hours left to spend. Days. I don't like having the feud with Lieutenant Colonel Sherman. Well, my prestige is all the way down to 70 from 1100 and something. Well, you spend 500 or 250 at a time, it goes away really quick, don't it? Well, I need prestige. Lots of money. Let's get some prestige. Nineteen 1947. Oh no. A political radical and an abolitionist. I never answered a question that would make you think that. You are a barking mad psychopath and a liability to your unit. I'm prudent and a psychopath, a hermit and outrageous, but I'm reliable. I don't know how they figured this stuff out. I'm barking mad. Arf, arf. I just threw a party. Come on, Mouse, get over there. I don't like having these fights. I'd like to have everything in the brigade calm when April gets here. He's 35 years old. One of the top students in the class, an engineer. I don't think this program likes me. All right, my regular salary is $15. Took all my prestige to try to make friends. I'll throw another party before April, I hope, to get the prestige. At least I'm not sick anymore. I'll save it in April so we won't have a battle at the end of all this nonsense. Yeah, Robert Patterson got in trouble for letting Joe Johnson go reinforce Beauregard at Bull Run. I don't want them. Well, Ben Butler should stay disgraced. Save it here.